to be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them.
To die. To sleep. No more. And by sleep to say, we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. 'Tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die.
There's the road. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come, when we have shuffled off this mortal coil that must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of soul and mind. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, the wrong for faith, of office, and the spurn that patient bearing of the unworthy take, when he himself might his prize make with a bare body.
Who would far bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life, but that the dread of something after death, that undiscovered country, from whose bourne no traveler returns, puzzles the will, and makes us rather bear those we have, than fly to others we know not of.
Thus conscience does make cowards of us all. And thus the native hue of resolution, sicklied over with a pale cast of thought, and enterprises of great pitch and moment, with disregard, their courage turn awry.
Thank you.